Now let's discuss the electric field strength due to a uniformly charged non-conducting sphere. Here, this figure shows a solid sphere of radius r which is uniformly charged with a charge q. And in this situation, just like the case of the hollow sphere, we can directly state due to the symmetry of charges outside, in outside region, the electric field will be existing in radially outward direction, which is also symmetric with respect to the sphere. And we can treat that whole of its charge appear to be concentrated at its center for the outside region. So we can directly write for outside region, we calculate the electric field strength, say at a distance x at a point P from the center. We can write for x greater than r, electric field in the outside region can be directly written as kq by x square, which is the similar result which we have used for a hollow or a conducting sphere. Similarly, on surface also, we can say at surface point it is in radially outward direction. So for x equals to r, again electric field at surface points we can write as kq by r square. This result will be same. And in this situation, if we wish to find out the electric field at an interior point at a distance x, then at this point we can say, unlike to the case of a conducting or a hollow sphere, this will not be zero, because if we consider a solid sphere of radius x, then electric field at this point M will exist in radially outward direction due to the charge which is enclosed within the small sphere of radius x. As this point M is inside this hollow shell which is of inner radius x and outer radius r, so this outer charge will not produce any electric field at point M, as it is the interior point of this outer shell. But this is located on the surface of the sphere of radius x. So at M, electric field will exist due to this enclosed charge. So we can write for x less than r, electric field inside we can write as kq inside by x square, where we can easily calculate the value of q inside, which is given by capital Q by 4 by 3 pi r cube, which is the density of charge multiplied by 4 by 3 pi x cube. That will give the charge enclosed within this region here. 4 by 3 pi gets cancelled out. So it will be qx cube by r cube. If I substitute this q inside over here, then inside electric field will be k by x square multiplied by qx cube by r cube. So here the result we are getting is E inside is kqx by r cube. This is the expression we use for the electric field strength inside a uniformly charged solid sphere. If we just plot the variation curve for this electric field with distance from the center, then we can see from center where x equals to 0 to x equals to r, that is the surface where electric field approaches to kq by r square, the electric field is linearly rising as it is proportional to x, we can write. And outside it is similar situation which we already studied in case of a conducting or a hollow sphere, which will drop as inversely proportional to x square. This is the relation we use.